We tend to confuse people. This is a tune about a man who gets in a 1951 Hudson and tries to drive it all the way down to Memphis because he wants to visit the Elvis Presley shrine at Graceland. And in between time, he falls into the forces of H.P. Lovecraft somewhere about halfway along. Good time and driving smooth on course for the Elvis Presley shopping mall and souvenir pharmacy. About the only thing that stopped it being a perfect night was that I couldn't get nothing on the radio except Wang Chung and Larry Gatlin, or else Oral Roberts telling me that I had to send him an awful lot of money or he would strike me dead. All in all, though, I was feeling pretty good, which really came as a major surprise that I couldn't make it to Memphis. It was probably my own fault. I should never have taken those pills that were offered me in the men's room by a Mexican in a lime green matador suit that not even Prince would have the gall to wear. I was in this Denny's somewhere along the way. I'd only stopped in for a cup of coffee and a pack of cigarettes and some Jack Nicholson fantasy about the waitress. Moosey den, Jack. Never go in a place that only serves non-alcoholic beer. The Mexican wanted $5 a pop for these suckers. Maybe I shouldn't have taken 10, but I was in the mood for conspicuous consumption and the ghost of Elvis was at my shoulder. I should have suspected that something was up when, right there in the men's room, Mexican get a secret hand signal and vanished. Carlos Castaneda comes in many shapes or sizes, motherfucker. But even then, right there in the men's room, I never thought I wouldn't make it to Memphis. Flickerings at the corner of my eyes, which I dismissed at the time for having been awake for 48 hours straight. The bats came later. At first, they were content to lurk in my peripheral vision, but after a while they became real bold and started flying alongside the car in formation. Like they were planning to bomb Dresden! It got really bad when we were going down this slight incline. And suddenly I hit this Hammer horror, Edgar Allan Poe mist. And at that point I knew I would never make it to Memphis! The mist. All I could get on the radio was this angelic choir.
Banner white, banner white. are written in Hittite. And at any minute, Rod Serling is going to come marching through the windshield, offering me for your consideration. Oh God, oh Graceland, I am in a lot of trouble. I have lost all sense of motion and my hands are turning blue. Something is definitely wrong with time. Oh shit! Here comes the monolith! What did I do to finish up here? It's some post-Einstein zombie world that I can't get out of. Because in here there is no such concept as out. Ah, life's a bitch! A thing you're infinite! And I can't make it to Memphis!